You know, there's a reason why all your relationships are so toxic. Because you demand love and respect. You're never willing to earn it. And until you do, you're going to end up in the same place. Alone.
There are times that I think I can see, like a flash of something human in him. And I think to myself that he might change.
You really are an awful human being, do you know that? And you're going to end up lonely and bitter.
Maybe most children, they're brought up on love. Is it any surprise I grew up to be so cruel? So callous?
It pains me to say this, but he's a cruel, callous man. He destroys lives and he relishes it.
But to find out that you are spiteful, selfish, manipulative, I am ashamed that you are my brother.
You are so messed up.
Hey, what is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
The truth of it. All these years I've been determined not to be like Mac, but I am. I'm worse. As far as I'm concerned, the wrong son fell out that window.
Dad, you don't mean that.
James, you don't love me. You don't love anyone.
I don't think he even knows what love is.
It's called love. Which is something that you wouldn't know about. You're just like your dad.
No, I am not.
He's controlling, angry, unhinged. Like father, like son. You're an horrible man.
You nasty, vile pimp! Is that how you loved Harry, was it?
What you specialising in? Rent buys. That's what you are, isn't it? A rent buy pimp?
But you're not exactly the caring type, are you?
You just don't have it in you.
You're evil! Everything you tried to destroy!
Harry hated you! Happy! He's happier dead than he was with you!
Because I have given birth to a monster.
Why don't you care?
You told me that no one would ever love a dirty little queer like me.
It's just a kid. And you told me that I was utterly worthless. Oh, my own father, I want me to die! So despicable, so repulsive! When I look in the mirror, I'm still the same pathetic little boy who always told me I would be. But one day, his father would tell him he loved him.
It's the beginning of your jungle. You stick around long enough, I'll bring you
alive. If you stay with me, I will break you.
Because you're evil.
Bitter, twisted things where you don't get what you want.
You destroy everything that you touch.
And everyone. Sid, Juliet.
Harry, stop it.
I won't let you in me.
Clearly, I haven't had enough of you anymore.
It's because of you.
A big little princess,
and I wish this pathetic little queer!
Because I'm a bully. Mean, bitter man. What's like to go down with?
I knew exactly what I was doing then. I wanted to die. I'm officially done with this village.
You know, deep down I know that you are my hurt little boy. You stay away from the family.
That's why I'm gonna die alone.
It couldn't happen to a better person!